In New Jersey, we are a no-fault state. What that means is if you are injured in a motor vehicle accident, your insurance company, your automobile insurance company, pays for your medical benefits. The insurance company for the driver who hit you or caused the accident is responsible for any property damage to your vehicle, as well as any compensatory damages for personal injuries that you might have sustained.